Kailyn Lowry is in some sort of relationship with Chris Lopez.
Maybe.
Possibly. At this point in time, since Chris refuses to be on Teen Mom 2 and he's not out there doing tell-all interviews or anything, and since Kailyn is reluctant to share too much information, we really don't know what's going on with them. We do know that they were seen holding hands at an awards show, and she's joked that they're getting married soon. He's also defended her against haters on social media, so he's basically her 21st century knight in shining armor. Earlier this week on her podcast, she explained that he's staying away from the spotlight and refusing to be on the show because he doesn't want to take advantage of her like others have done. "I don't think any real man wants to hear, you have what you have because of Teen Mom, especially because he wasn't a teen parent," she said. But still, she did admit that Chris is a huge part of her life. And so it just makes sense that in this new sneak peek for the upcoming season of Teen Mom 2, she's talking to her sons, Isaac and Lincoln, about the possibility of marrying him. In the clip, Kailyn is driving around with her three children, and she says that they've been getting ready for Lux's first birthday, so this is probably back in late July or early August. She asks them if they're excited about their baby brother's birthday, and they are, because they are precious angels. Except Lincoln then announces that when I was a baby, I was fat like your belly's fat. She laughs and tells him, "I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do with you, but I'm gonna do something." They talk about what Lux might wish for his birthday, and Lincoln thinks he might want a baby sister, because as Isaac points out, there are a whole lot of boys in their family. At this point, they knew that Javi was expecting another son with girlfriend Lauren Como. From there, Lincoln goes to telling her that he doesn't have a stepdad like Isaac did with Javi, and Kailyn replies with, "Not yet, Chris will." Chris will what? We don't know how she was planning on finishing that sentence because Isaac cuts her off to inform her that she can't get married again because she already married Javi. She explains to him that since they got divorced, she could get married again if she wanted. "Maybe I'll meet somebody," she says, "or maybe me and the baby's dad will get married one day." And there it is. Like we said, we don't know exactly what's going on with their relationship, so it's really hard to say if a wedding is in the cards. But things have been looking better than ever for them, so, maybe this really could be happening soon.